make me cause a scene. Get over here right now. Come here. Sit down. Shame on you. What have you done? Don't play dumb with me. I know I saw you. Don't raise your voice with me, and do not cause a scene in the store, or I will have the police come. Sit down. You are lucky that you got me who caught you. If it was any one of these other workers, you would have been arrested by now. I guarantee it. Sit still. Hand me over what you have. This is quite a big bag you have. Yes, it is pretty heavy. I'm quite aware. Didn't need to point that out. What's a big bag like this doing in a store here? Do you have some explaining to do? I saw you sneak in a glass figurine. I don't know what else you might have snuck in here, but to me, it feels like you stole a lot of items. Thousands of dollars worth of items. You know this is a luxury goods store, right? This isn't just some flea market, and even if it was, you are still not allowed to steal. Shame on you. Did your mom raise you to be this way? Do you need money? You can always go to the local church and ask. There is nothing wrong with asking for help. Despicable. Theft is the worst thing you could possibly do. Let me see what you took. Yes, I have every right to open it. Do you have a lawyer on hand? Then shut. You know what power I have over this store, right? I could have the authorities come in 30 seconds, and I would not hesitate to have them take you away. Then shut your mouth. I'm honestly terrified to see what's inside. All of this is from our store. I see a couple things in here that doesn't look right. What is this? Is this your personal documentation? I don't believe you. It's not in an envelope. So I have every legal right to open it and check. You stole from our store. I am going to check. Would you want the police to do a report instead? Then close it. Hereby claim. What's your name? I studied criminology for 4 years. Don't lie to me. What is your name? I can analyze your body language. I know you're lying. Okay. Well, your name doesn't match this. It's a house deed. You do realize the type of prosecution that could take place for doing this, right? Did you forge your signature on the bottom? Good. I'm gonna mail this back to Ryan with no explanation. You are very lucky. Let's see what else you took. You know, people feed each other, their kids, their families at home, thanks to this store. And you are gonna take that bread from people. Disgusting. Nice job. couldn't splurge $100 and buy a pair of gold sunglasses like this. Not even Gucci knockoffs. They are a nice pair. But not for wear. Unless you want to cough it up. It's mostly just a piece of plastic. I mean, did you really need sunglasses? Like, at least don't make it so obvious. Like, you are probably one of the worst thieves ever. Like, if Simon Cowell was here right now, he would give you a big fat no. I mean, carrying a big duffel bag around a store, looking sweaty as ever, and managers looking left and right, security cameras all around. You think we can't afford security cameras? I'm not gonna keep going and yelling at you. I need to calm down too, I understand. I apologize. Let me go put these aside. Look, I just wanna go home to my family and get it over with, okay? I equally don't wanna be here as much as you do right now. I'm pretty sure. A Blue Spark microphone, huh? What on earth would you be doing with a microphone? Oh, your 6-year-old wanted to do YouTube, huh? Well, would your 6-year-old be happy if he found out that his parent stole just to start his YouTube channel? Sure, it'd make an entertaining story to say one day, and I don't doubt the kid would be successful. But do you really want that on your plate, on your guilty conscience all your life? I suppose not. So I advise you put this microphone back where it came from. In fact, I won't even trust you to do it. I'm just gonna take care of it myself later. If it means I have to be here overtime. Oh, look what we have here. Another pair of sunglasses of lesser value. I would understand if they at least looked good on you, but these look horrible. Right, they were for your friend. Stealing for your friends now too, are we? I don't even want to wear those sunglasses. They would remind me too much of the mess you made today. All right, this better be your wallet. Yeah, that doesn't look like you and your ID card. Neither does Sahara Sasha Perkins. Shame on you. It is a good wallet, though. Yes, females can carry wallets, okay? What kind of question is that? Ooh, you have expensive taste today, don't you? I want to know, how long have you gotten away with this? I don't believe this is your first day. Not because of the body language, but because of how many things you took until it took one of us to notice. Hun, don't question our motives. We have eyes on the back of our head and where you least expect them. Kind of entertaining because this is our first thief. The store only opened last year. He even took the whole box and everything. A skilled thief you are. It's even out of place. You tested and wore the watch. I can even see the grease marks on the wood. It is a nice watch. Don't try to make small talk. Fancy. But you need to have a lack of a guilty conscience to be wearing this every day. And I'm pretty sure you bought this for yourself. It even has a drawer, doesn't it? Yes. And you can't have it unless you pay up. And at this point, I'd probably charge you double for even trying to take one of her stuff. Oh. You do have expensive taste. Versace. You stole the sampler. You know this is like 50% water, right? You're so funny. Oh. Oh, it just smells so good. Do you want a spray? Too bad. I think you took enough today. Donatella would not be proud. What is this? Really? You couldn't have just taken the whole battery pack at this point. You just ripped out two batteries. What do you need AAA batteries for anyway? Okay. Well, that's understandable, yeah. That's weird because remote controllers usually run on AA, but I'm not gonna question. Today's already been weird enough. I feel really awkward and embarrassed for having to expose you like this. Look, we're all humans here. You're no different than any of us, and any of us would have done this at any time. I've done things in the past I'm not proud of either. The only time I ever stole was a watermelon when I was like a kid. I was terrible. I stole a watermelon and I dropped it. And all my friends laughing at me, and we had to go back and take another one. I don't know why I'm being all friendly with you, I'm sorry. What else did you take? It is cute though, isn't it? I don't blame you. It is hard nowadays. Don't cry. Okay, don't cry. Oh, no. Here. Here. Take it. Just take it. It's okay. I know I'm being a little tough, but I just... Life is hard nowadays. I mean, people have bills to pay. I do understand that. I'm having a hard time too. I mean, we all are. Why do you think we work here? Just to survive, basically. I'm trying to have sympathy for you, that's my point. But you're making it a little bit hard for me too. Can you at least be a bit more patient with me? Okay, and we can get through this interrogation. Super. I love birds. And I love glass figurines. We both have the same taste, I guess. That's one thing we have in common today. How much was this? Of course you would know the exact price. Every thief knows the price of everything they take. That's pretty expensive for a bird, don't you think? It's almost as much as a real one. Might buy this for my kids. It's cute. Is that hair I'm feeling? No judging, but care to explain? Right. according to the mesh, it's not even that pricey. I mean, I could have just, you could have just bought it on Amazon. Like, okay. It's like a costume wig. I mean, look, I'm not questioning what you do in your spare time. That is your business. I'm just gonna roll this and put it back in the women's aisle. Is this my phone? Now how on earth did you, how did I not notice that my phone was missing? Was that the time when you stopped me to ask real quick where the chapstick was? Yeah, of course I was confused. You were touching my shoulder like repeatedly, like tapping on it. That's one of those mind game tricks you play on people, where you touch them in one body part and you touch them in another to like snatch out of their pocket. Well, that was a good one. Is my wallet missing too? Oh no, thank goodness. Well, I would have found it in this bag anyway. You're the only thief today. Naughty you. Stealing my phone. Hope you didn't read my text messages. That's a violation of law. This is not from our store. Look, I'm just trying to hurry up. It's getting late. You can hear the crickets outside. Let's get this over with, buddy. Where'd you get this from? I think I'll keep it for myself at this point. I don't think that store would care. That Native American Indian store next door, right? Yeah. How did they let you get in with a bag? I won't even ask, they let anyone in. They don't even have cameras in there. I'll kindly give it back to them and say somebody forgot it in my store. The things I do for people. Are these your glasses? You took them from an elder woman? How cruel can you be? Oh no. Oh, good thing they have a name engraved. I'll look her up on Facebook and ship it out to her. Yes, because that's the human thing to do. They do look nice though. Ooh, but they're so blurry. You're stealing sunglasses, you're stealing regular glasses. You're stealing bird glasses. You're stealing. What other glass could you steal? Really? I think I spoke too soon. How much was this? I mean, like, you couldn't have spent that, like, and you had to take one, like, you didn't take the whole box. Oh, it wouldn't have fit. Okay, Mary Poppins, you can fit pretty much everything in this bag. Did you steal a flying umbrella, too? Did you steal Aladdin's magic carpet, too? I don't trust you, thieves. Did you steal that glass because you were thirsty to steal more things? Drinking out of the thirst cup. You stole a camera? At least make it a better quality camera. I mean, this is just like a regular vlogger's camera. Oh, for the kids' YouTube channel, huh? So you're gonna start stealing all his equipment too? I see. That's how we're playing it, huh? So one day when he gets famous, he's gonna go on Jimmy Kimmel and expose his parent for stealing his equipment. Do you really want that kind of bad attention? Okay, up to you. Not. getting engaged. Well, that's the only thing I can assume. You took one of our best ruby rings. How on earth did you do that? It is behind this gold locked vault. I'm showing him our items that barely sell. Yes. Yeah, you don't have to worry. Yeah. Move along. See what I mean? I'm not here to snitch on you, okay? Now I have to somehow safely put this back myself without triggering the alarms. How am I gonna do that? I'll leave it laying in a countertop. No, but then they're gonna expose the camera. I'll do it somehow sneakily, where the camera can't see. I'll just like quickly swipe something. I'll figure it out. Horrible. I'm at a loss for words. I'm just so shocked. Really? You couldn't have just gone to any beach? Most of these are lab grown, right? They're not even real. Just like crystals. I can't believe I almost let you walk out of here with a house deed and a $100,000 ring. No pressure. Thank goodness I caught you though. See a couple more things. Okay, these better be your eyeglasses. Otherwise, we seriously have a problem today. Or were you trying to see better so that you could steal more things? I mean, what's the point? Ooh, these are our finest. I can't believe you almost got away with that. For your uncle. Right. You even scratched the lens. Oh my god, shame on you. I might as well discard of this and pretend that nothing happened. You are putting me in a tough situation today and a lot of immense pressure. You know that, right? To embarrass you out here, even though nobody knows what we're talking about, and then I'm exposing you. Seriously? A wireless computer mouse? Oh, because it's from that company. I don't care. Why are you again for your kid? Oh no, this was for yourself this time. You're even confessing to me that this is for you. It is a nice mouse, though. I always loved clicking sound. Why am I telling you this? Whatever. I believe I saw one more thing in here. And I better not be mistaken. Alright, whose keys are these? I don't see a car key in here. You managed to slip a pair of keys from the store and the post office. I'm not even gonna begin to ask why you did that. I mean, why the post? You're shipping and selling items internationally, aren't you? I have to report you in. How am I going to return a key to the post office? Oh, it's just a copy, not their actual keys. Nobody will notice it's missing. Well, somebody's going to notice the store key, so I better take that back. Despicable, that's all I have to say. Let me put this here. I don't think I saw anything else in this bag. So I will give it back to you, because this seems like it's the only thing you own. Oh, you stole this too, huh? I figured. Does your partner know you steal everything? Return this where you got it from. Don't confess, not to get yourself in trouble, because you might not come across anyone like me ever again in your entire life. And let's hope you never have to. Even if it means dumping it at their doorstep, just do so and run. Wear a mask, or just put it like on the road or something. Just leave it where a worker would see and run. Just don't look back. To get back to work. I mean, we've been here like almost half an hour doing this, so. Scat. Go on. I won't tell anyone. No, are you kidding me? I don't even know your last name, yet your phone number. Just go. You're free to go. I'll return the items as I can. Right. Never come back here again. Don't want to see your face. Fake house state. What would he be doing with a fake? He was probably trying to sell a fake house state to some. This person is worse than I